Here's a nice comparison. We had a shoveler, a blue-winged teal, and a mallard nest real close together. That shows you the difference in egg size. Blue-winged smallest, shoveler medium size, and mallard larger. A blue-winged female weighs about 400 grams, shoveler about 600, and a mallard female is a little over 800 grams. And the color is pretty typical. Blue-winged's creamy, shoveler's a little more brownish, and then the mallard's characteristically a little greenish tint like that.